Another fucking UA deck. Like, is this what all the legends are playing right now? Like UAs and shit? I don't understand. No say. No say. Watch this, guys. Watch this. It is battle. Now, let's hope he doesn't have a fucking Sphere Karibo, man. I swear to God. Booyah, GG. That's what I'm talking about. Dino Thunder. Okay, that was a pretty good draw. And, you know, we wrecked them. We got lucky. Not close enough, dude. Like, not close enough. The deck is still lacks a lot, you know. You can only do so much with like the trap lineup that you have. But we're having fun playing the deck. I do have an X-Saber deck. I do have a new command is exclamation point deck list. And then it'll go to the website where I have where I usually post them. Yeah. Yeah, Red Eyes deck is fun. Yeah. Boy, you ain't upgrading today. GG. Nice fucking top deck. That's what I'm talking about. See, if I had a caster there too, that would have been awesome. Woo. OTK. Shit out of my face! Delete that shit! Delete! That was a misplay by me. Yeah. It's all good though. It's just funny how we that widespread ruin is pretty fucking good against mask. Cause we were having trouble beating it, and we could have beat it, but it was just my fault there. Yeah. Oh, that's right. The last worm for the mask, cause there is no more mask. There's only one left. Yeah, you're right, Drax. See, this is why we're test playing today. I totally understand what you're talking about there. Yeah, I should have saved it for the last mask. Interesting. Yeah. Holy fucking right there. Did you fucking see what just happened there? Fuck yeah. Oh, Lantern to the rescue. There's no monsters in the field, so you can't activate your effect. Whiffle. Did you fucking see that shit? That's what I'm talking about, Oh, Lantern. See, the reason why we were able to make that play is because we messed up in the beginning of the duel. We did Dia first and then try to Oh, Lantern and then he just used his effect. But now we have the knowledge and experience. Get that shit in my face. Okay. I cannot handle this, so I will have to do that. I can't handle that shit. No Kuribo. All right, here we go. Orenatun, Drua, SkyHigh14's. Dude, you're about to get normal. You're about to get Gemini to death here. Gemini, go. Bam. Bam. Booyah. Boom. But I'm talking about, baby. G fucking G. G fucking G. All right, is it 4? Yeah, it's 4 o'clock, guys. That's going to be it for me. Woo! We're going to end it there on a high. We're sitting in the, I don't care. I don't care if I get King Games this month. I'm going to make Evil Swarms meta. No, fuck that. Fuck that. We are anti-meta here. I'm going to make...
That's over.
Super Grandma didn't destroy it, man.
Yeah. Where's Mobius when you need it? Oh, it's over. Because now he can wail. He's at 700. There's nothing. It's nothing I can do. Wait, he's not going to wail? He's just going to go for game here. He thinks he has game. Oh my god. I already have baggy sleeve, right? Okay, there's the whale. I was about to say, there's no way he's not gonna whale here. Right, I'm still stronger. I don't remember if I baggy sleeve here. Please have a level 8 in your hand. 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 In hand, yeah, justice. Oh my god, Testalos for the game. I have to write that one down. Oh my god, dude, that's gonna be a highlight. I have 3 highlights to put up on my YouTube channel and on Twitch. I'm gonna highlight that one. Holy fuck. Testalos for game. Yes. You clipped that grid.
Gonna discard this. Gonna troll this. Come on, please. Here we go, boys. This is it, boys. Cosmo Brain. Beaver Warrior, baby. Hurry up. Attack before he gives up. Yes! Yes! Beaver Warrior, baby! Woo! Beaver Warrior OTK, baby! That's what-
so good, dropping him off when he draws. Holy fuck.
How do you fuck up playing for hires? No say, guys. No say. Of course, I go first. Gonna start off strong here. One down, one monster down. Okay. 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 Zaborg. What happened? Oh, I can't target him. I forgot. I was like, I can't target him for an attack. Fuck. I do have to top deck as a Zaborg. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is annoying. I have to top deck a treacherous, I think. Yeah. Zaborg's good too. I think I will activate Galaxy Cyclone. I'll get his face down and see what he has. The worm, okay. Okay, I think I won. Let me see if this works. I don't know. It's for science, guys. That's for science. Oh, wait. This is a level 5 here. It does work. He's unaffected by anything. That 400 with no monsters on the board. It does work. Did you see that? I just went through his fucking effect. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Thanks. Well, I don't play Mask Heroes, but that deck is insane. Fucking insane. And then after at the end of the stream, we will be opening more packs of the new box because I do want to pull two more Sakuretsu armors. Okay, this is good. I like just setting silver and then set this. That's okay, actually. Yo, Lord Almighty, welcome back to the stream. How you doing today? So far, it's like a 50-50 with Black Wings, and like I said, we don't have all the cards that we need, but we have a good amount.
I'm gonna put this face down because if he just sets and ends his turn, I can hit it with an armor. Perfect. That's not perfect. What the fuck? Take 100. Thanks for coming. Galaxy Cyclone. Okay, that's pretty good. Alright, so we gotta activate this. I'm not gonna give him too much credit, so I'm gonna hit the first one. Could be a rebirth. It was a rebirth. That sucks for me. We're gonna summon Shura. We can actually just attack here because we do have the floodgate for this. Let's do that so I can get another silver wing pretty much. Let's see what happens. That goes through. Holy fuck. Okay. We're gonna get another silver wing. Shura effect. Perfect. And our turn. Okay, good. This is good. Yeah, no response. I'm going to respond to that. I'm going to floodgate it. Yeah, set that back down. Good from the last 30 minutes early. God, that's good. I'm glad you're back. All right, guys. I think it's time to tune it up. Interesting. I can... Could I summon a Stardust Dragon? I feel like I should summon a Stardust Dragon against this. You won't see it coming, right? Okay, we're going all out. We're going Stardust Dragon here. Great. Of course. Of course. Let's see if he does the snipe hunter here. Let's see if he activates it. Because that'd be fucking stupid. Okay, he doesn't. Okay. That's good. I got a Bora. We're going to normal summon this. And he get rid of that snipe hunter. Snipe hunter's too good right now. Okay, well. Let's rev it up, guys. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's not happening. I don't want to lock my field with this worm. I need to draw a tuner here. If I draw a blizzard or a silver wing or a silver shield, it's good. Silver shield now! Bora, okay. Bora, I can't do anything with a Bora right now. And this can't attack, right? Yeah, it can't attack. I need a tuner. Does he have a dragon in hand? He does. Is it an egg? It's not an egg. Okay. So I can kill my Bora. Alright, so right now, in this situation, I need a blizzard. There's a blizzard. Blizzard, do your thing. We'll get Shura back. Let's tune it up. It's time to rev it up, guys. Armored wing. Fuck. I can that doesn't matter. I need a... Yeah, okay. Okay, I gotta get rid of this thing again. Before I get rid of his Cosmos, I need him to whiffle here. Top deck, nothing. And it's GG. Okay, here we go, guys. Bam! Special summon the Bora. Do your thing. Effect. Bam! Bam! Booyah, baby! We just beat Blue Eyes. We fucking beat Blue Eyes. Hell yeah. G. This is a... Holy shit. Hey, can I play you against you? Yeah, you can. Holy fuck, dude. Hell yeah. That's what we're talking about. Beating meta one day at a time. Oh, that feels so good. Yeah, we can play out sometime, Brent. How you doing today? Welcome to the stream, my friend. Oh, we got a new one here. Draw, sense, spell, or trap. That's pretty good, actually. Brent, thank you for the for that follow. He has grit too, huh? Thank you for that glorious fucking $10 donation. That's really nice of you. I really appreciate that, my man. Fucking grit is gonna stop me, right? This sucks. This is my rank up duel too. And he uses grit. There's nothing I can do. I can get him down to one life point, and that's it. And then the wall's already done. This sucks. Thank you so much for the donation. I really do appreciate you. Here comes the diamond. Fuck. I think I just lost. Yep. That 500. He does have a dragon too. Wait a minute. Wait, what? Wait, he can't get through this, though. Yes! Ha! I fucking win! Fucking delete that shit! Delete! Fucking delete that shit, baby! Woo! Woo, baby. That's it. Everybody who doesn't have a sub is going to get a sub right now. Make yourself present in the fucking chat right now, guys. Make yourself fucking present in the chat. Ultimate Ancient Gear Golem, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Sub for everybody. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Woo. All right, let me clip this shit. I'm like, ah, oh, fuck, I lost. But like, oh yeah, wait a minute. He can't get through my Ancient Gear Golem. Oh my God, he misplayed it, right? Actually, no, he drew the wall, which fucking sucks for him. Alright guys, let's see. Subs for you get a sub, you get a sub, you get a sub, you get a sub. Alright, let me go through the chat. Let's see who doesn't have a sub yet. Wow. Alright, Depression doesn't have a sub yet. Holy fool. Try their best, yeah. Wanna waste a half a million, be my guest. Make me wanna buy vest and attack. But I'm blessed, I just check. Hey, me now. Yeah, but my hands pretty much sucks. And you know me, I always lose my rank up games, guys. Never win a rank up game. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. Me and rank up games are like oil and water. We don't go together with a rank up game. Never go together. Sure. Yeah, now he flips three diamonds. Exactly. I'm telling you, me and rank ups are no bueno. No fucking bueno. I'm gonna draw Breaker the Magical Warrior. I need the Canadian in the graveyard, and I don't want him to break my Jurassic World. But we'll have to flip that face down. I may need him to kill this, but he's not. Okay. Let's kill Breaker. Let's end our turn here. Now, we haven't had the best opening Dino start here, but we got some power with the two Salamanders, in, one in hand, one on the field. He's going to set a card. Does Onslaught scare me right now, guys? Okay, he says pop the Onslaught. Okay, we are gonna pop the Onslaught. No, wait, no, I already did it! What the fuck? He told me to pop it and I popped it. We're gonna get Omega though here. We're gonna get more beef on the board. Get Rex on the field. You told me to go for it! Okay. Okay, it looks like it's a burn deck. Nice, that is a good card to acquire. All right, we want to get the least damage in. This would be our least damage, and then we'll hit for that. Okay, least damage, and we'll swing away here in our turn. We got him down to 700. He probably has a destiny draw that he's gonna activate here. Oh, he's not gonna activate destiny draw. Oh baby, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, surrender that shit. King of fucking games, baby. Ugh! Delete that shit. Get that burn shit out of my face. Delete. 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 We good. We bad. We sexy. We sexy. We sexy. Ugh. Fucking scoop that shit up. Guys, we've got another 200 gems. I'm glad you guys were here. Thank you for watching me get King of Games again. Holy shit, we've got King of Games 3 months in a row. What the? Brofist, guys, brofist. So I got number two in my hand.
How much it cost for me to see you half naked? But you gonna just show your nipples? How much it cost for me to see you half naked? Only game I got the house with half a bank. How much it cost to get some brain while a line switch? Fuck it when you got the change, money ain't shit. Ay, ay, bitch, waste. Fuck it, I'm wasted. Ay, ay, bitch, waste. Fuck it, I'm wasted. How much it cost for me to see you half naked? How much it cost to bust it down like a AP? She told me good pussy really worth the payment. I pay the cost, we go half on the baby. She tryna have a soul child, she half crazy. This here ain't no money, we can get it off the payment. I ain't tryna trick you, tryna put you on the slave shit. Get it out the zombie, so she working on the grave shit. Turn the trick, get that change on a late night. Suck his dick in the range on a late night. Focus on the campaign on a late night. Stay awake off cocaine on a late night. How much it cost for me to see you half naked? Only game I was out the house with half a bank. How much it cost to get some brain while a line switch? Fuck it when you got the chain, money ain't shit. Ay, ay, bitch, wasted. Fuck it, I'm wasted. Ay, ay, bitch, wasted.
How much it cost for you to
fuck it, I'm wasted.
How much it cost for you to fuck, bitch? How much it cost for you to suck dick? If that pussy smell like you ain't at the club, bitch. House in the hills, I got a tub, bitch. Wasted, notice I just fucked a fake bitch. What's fake about her? Ass and tits. I ain't no leech, I ain't no bum, I ain't no fucking dummy. I'm
level six.
In your tummy. Believe her when she says she love me. Love is dead, little bitch, I ain't no fucking mummy. Wasted, gang shit, throw it a chunky. Wasted, gang shit, the whole hood love me. YG got
I need him to kill this.
YG the reason the whole hood told me. Da da da, laughing to the bank, ha ha ha. These ain't off brand, little mama, these paradas. I just wanna fuck, I don't ask for much. Yeah, I eat the pussy, I don't eat the butt.
I need to confuse him. That's what I need to do. Okay, that's what I needed him to do. You can keep that level 2 tuner on there.
That shit pretty good.
Fuck.
Hey, what's up, Mikey?
Honestly, don't know what I'm gonna do here. You just kill him and summon? I can't kill him. Yeah, I'm out of level 9s. It's in my hand. I need to get hit by... I need 300 more damage to get hit. I need to get hit by 300 more damage. I'm out of level 9s. Yeah. It's gonna be my first loss. Did I just fucking come back? Oh my god, what do I do? What do I do?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I have the power now. Did you see that? Oh my god. Was that real? Did that really just happen? Trucado! Yeah, and you attack the one we can't kill, exactly. Holy shit. Fucking Fuma. I'm gonna take him out. Fuck it, we're gonna take his ass out. Nice. Let's fucking do this. Let's fucking go. And my song's on too. Ah, get the shit out of my face. What a fucking comeback. Woo! I'm gonna have to save that one. I thought it was Dunzo's. But I keep forgetting about the level 4. Holy shit, easy win. Holy fuck! That was the best fucking replay ever! Let's fucking go! Holy fuck! Let me guess, you got Cog with 6 Sams before they were meta. No, I did not. I'm playing Despots, baby. I'm playing fucking Despots! What the fuck? Dude, that cosmic cyclone came out of nowhere. Cyclone my own shit. Switcheroo. Put number 9 back in my deck. 7 number 4. Attack with number 4. What the fuck? That was amazing. I honestly forgot about number 4. Holy fuck. Yeah, I know the rice bomb. Welcome back to the glory stream. Holy fuck. That shit was fucking crazy. I like that. Unique decks. Yeah. Because some streamers or players are really great at building tier decks, you know? They're really great at building tier decks, but they're not good at building unique decks. I got a receptor, okay. Baking Sabers does nothing for me, because I'm not attacking anytime soon. He does have the sealed tombs, but that's okay.
We got a spike shield there. Okay, good. So we have a good combo going on. I don't need to set the concurrent, right? Yeah, because I don't have the Gilan right now. Well, let's see what he does here. Good, yes, maximum. Yes! Please summon maximum on me. Yes, summon maximum on me. And pop my monster. Please pop my monster. Please. 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 Perfect. Perfect. No response. The monster. Yes! Refrescato! Open! That's a send the light though! Oh, please don't have a bribe. Yes. Yes. Fuck, I should have set the concurrent. I didn't know it was gonna go that well. I want a spine. Yeah. I'll summon these two spines. Or the ducks and spine, and then I'll grab Gallant from my hand. Perfect. What? Yeah. Ducks! Activate the Kado, ducks! Holy fuck, dude. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Your turn, brah. Your turn, brah. Now remember, I can't kill the maximum though. So I'm gonna have to pop this to get rid of one of the Neo's fusions. It's over. There's nothing he can do here. It's over. Oh shit, Rikishi! Yeah, so I'll let this go. I'll activate Spine. I have to pop this to get rid of one of his Neo fusions. Yep. Negate. Negate that trash. Draw card though. Okay. Set this. Perfect. So we're okay. We're waiting for his maximum to die. See, I think someone said something smart here. People don't want to be creative and just and are just meta. Exactly, D-Man. I still think it's kind of, well, not trash, but just way too clunky. Really? I don't think it's clunky at all. I mean, my hand right now is, but... I have to clip that. See, that's everything wrong with metal players right there. Don't read cards. That's against a Kawaki deck, right? Yeah, Kawaki. Ooh. That's gonna be a clip on my YouTube channel. YouTube. My YouTube channel is right there, guys. YouTube.com/C/SkyHigh14. Hopefully hit me up with a sub on the YouTube. It's free. Click the button, set it, and forget it. I have a lot of highlights there of like a lot of non-meta decks. Hopefully you enjoy that. He's reporting you to Konami after this game. Yeah, right. Gonna be the be playing ducks at one. Shouldn't be playing ducks at one.
Is a Buster Blader. Of course. But don't kill that one for sure. One, two, three, four, five, six. The hell is that? NA math, guys, NA math. $4,800.
Fuck it. I'm going to go Chimera Tech here. 48, so 4,000. You know what? I lost. I don't really care anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's only 4,000. Whatever, man. I can't do anything else. I can attack like six times? Right? Yeah, I can attack six times. Fuck it. That's one attack. That's two attack. That's three attack. That's four attack. Okay, we're gonna do one. Yeah! That's five attack. I got one more attack. What the actual fuck? I still got one more attack, too. Yo! Oh my god. What's up, Nak Kapoof? I remember ya. How you doing today? Welcome to the Glory stream. Clutch up. Thank you.
All right. Okay, good. All right, we're gonna discard this. We're gonna troll this.
Come on, please, please. Here we go. Here we go, boys. This is it. This is it. This is it, boys. Cosmo Brain. Beaver Warrior, baby. Hurry up. Attack before he gives up. Yes! Yes! Beaver Warrior, baby! Woo! Beaver Warrior OTK, baby!